Okay, welcome to the next leg of this Madagascan tour. We're going from Port Berge to Solala. You can see the moon up there actually. A bit of cloud about. As you can see, it's a pretty nice nice day here. Ah, there is a landing area there. I didn't realise that. Yeah, was this actually what I... No, I can't help thinking I landed on something different. Oh no, there's the forests I came in over. No, that's okay. Just losing my marbles for a minute. Be the first time. Anyway, so, let's get... It's quite a long flight today. Region of about... Where's the plane? Over here. Region of about an hour. So, let's get underway. The destination runway is not a Navigraph, airport runway, whatever, it's not a Navigraph either. So, we'll have to do our best with that. Cruising day at an altitude of 3,000 feet. And we're currently heading up to 284. Another nice day here in Madagascar. Always says storms are forecast, but never seem to get them much. So I think the weather is not perhaps showing correctly here. Okay, brakes off, let's go, shall we? Actually, let's not, because PDF wind, there we go. Should be taking off in the other direction as well. We're going to take it off in this one. Here we go then. You're a pilot. We're climbing up lights out. So yeah, this fourth leg sees us head along to the coast. Solala, right on the coast. Nice little airport by the river, next to a river actually. Parque Nacional de Bali, apparently. It's an early morning departure. A little bit more wind about today, 13-14, can make the landing interesting. Hey, we've got about 131 nautical miles to go, so it's going to take us a little while to get there. A little bit of turbulence about as well. So this is one of the longer legs on this tour. In fact, let's head direct route. Wind's increasing all the time. It's tailwind for Chiritasi, which helps. As we continue across Madagascar. Bit more greenery here. Ah, I just suspected Madagascar would be so much greener. Real jungle. But, maybe that's more inland, it's like on the other side of the island, I don't know. So we've got some foresty areas down there. Gives way to some very red coloured soil, sand, whatever. That's a coast line. See, as I say, we're inland, we're now heading out to the coast, Solala, which I suspect will be a like another dirt landing strip by the road there. Yeah, pretty much another dirt one by the looks of things. Fun to land on. Will really help rack up my general aviation now. It's flying okay. It's easy to save quite a long sectors. Next one after this is the longest sector. We've got a longest sector to come. This one's 57, the next one will be 50, then 35, 41, 35, 25, 34, 43, 44, hour and 1, no, still the longest sector coming, like 13, 33, 38, 47, 42, 40, another 1 hour one, so yeah, there's a couple of fairly beefy sectors to come. It's interesting, New Zealand was more mountainous than I expected, and Madagascar is flatter than I expected. Although it does have mountains that go up to 9,000 feet over, so I'm sure we will come to those in the course of our journey around the island. Finally get to see what Madagascar is like, a very unique wildlife it has as well. Ecosystem, if you like. Okay, we've still got about another 80 odd miles to go, so it's been a long leg. Step outside the plane for a minute and have a look. Yeah, pretty barren. This reminds me of when I fly did across Australia, we've got a nice river delta here. That's pretty good, doesn't it? Could imagine doing this on default P3D scenery. I bet it looks so boring. Probably really bland. But now you can really see the intricacies of the different sort of colours. It's good. FMNOs, if I can find some information on that. So that's sorry, headwind. I'm reading this wrong. We've got a headwind actually. Direction's coming from, so we can land straight into it. It's good. So to land this one. Yeah. Gonna have to, won't we? The strength of the wind, the length of the runway. So coming over, back over the river, around. Nice. Oh, excuse me. We're about 16 nautical miles out now. Fast approaching our destination. So we're landing runway 13. It is pretty much pure desert now. Much in the way of trees down there is a little tree here and there. It's certainly taking a turn for more arid, hasn't it? It's a sort of, I think, a satellite image of Madagascar. Side of the island is definitely greener. East side, running west. It's definitely greener. Interesting. That's quite interesting actually. I think the runway is down here somewhere, but I need to start descending as the end. So we'll fly out and back around. Interesting, is that like another inlet? Yeah, it is as well. Okay, let's take it down to 1,500 feet. Oh shit. Okay, welcome. Finish there.